all three of these games all form part of the Morris family. So in this case we have 9 men's Morris and 2 varieties of 3 men's Morris. Now the word Morris is a corruption of the Latin morellus, which means coin or counter. So the good old English took the Latin word, played around with it, and we've come up with Morris. So for this game, each of us has 9 counters. We take it in turns placing our counters on the board at either the corners or the junctions of the board. If we make a row of 3, we can take one of our opponent's pieces off the board and out of the game completely. Now once all our 9 counters have been placed, we can then take it in turns moving a counter along a solid line to the next available point. And if we make another row of 3, another piece comes off. As soon as we take our opponent down to 2 pieces, you've won. Okay, so do you want to go first or second?
Second.
Second, okay. In this instance, your line of 3 needs to be along a solid line, in a straight line, so nothing that goes round a corner, and nor can you go diagonally. Nicely blocked. A line of 3 here, along that line. So I'm going to remove that piece from the game. Okay, as we say, now we've placed all our pieces, we can take it in turn sliding a piece to the next available point. So I'm going to slide that piece to there. Take that one to there. You've made a line of 3, so yep, he comes off. Luckily, he can slide into there, and we're going to have that one. Now, one of the rules on the game here is that, having just made that line of 3, I wouldn't be allowed to move him out, and then on a subsequent turn, immediately make the line again. Yep, you can move, well, you'd go halfway to the point. And then next turn you can take me off. So I'm going to move to there. Yep, and we have a line of 3, and off he comes. And a line of 3, and off he goes. As we say, the game continues until we reduce our opponent to 2 pieces.